Hey there, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day. It's The Police and Bring On the Night. This one shows off Andy Summers' classical influence while still using his signature flange tone. But before we start, I want to remind you about Free Pedal Friday. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link each week. A quick way to get that Andy Summers tone is to plug in an analog flanger, in this case the Deluxe Electric Mistress from Electroharmonics. I have the speed a little bit faster than your standard jet plane flange, and the range up high enough where you hear a little bit of pitch modulation, a really cool effect when paired with the open strings of the arpeggios. Then it's into an EP Booster from Xotic EP. This pedal adds a little bit of boost, compression, and grit to really fatten up the single coils and just give the overall tone a bit more punch. And you can find both of these effects right here at ProGuitarShop.com. There's your breakdown of the riff, and if you like what you've seen so far, feel free to subscribe by clicking the button below. And let's continue with a slow tempo version. Well, there's your riff of the day, Bring On the Night from The Police, and you heard the Electroharmonics Deluxe Electric Mistress provide a warm flange tone with a bit of pitch modulation to give those arpeggios a dreamy sound. While the EP Booster added just a bit more oomph and some subtle compression, just like the old Echoplex circuit. And you can find both of these effects right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.